Oil sludges everywhere. To most, it only means death. But some have adapted to the new environment and changed with it. Evolution has its ways. Sure to be useful. Look, an emergency box from the Once Was. A rare sight. Looks weak. The claw bar should come in handy. Whoa! It's time to find a way out of this place. No, really, I mean it. The Morks produce biomatter in their multi-organ that they shed under distress. Blobs that affect the cellular coding strands of any living being when absorbed, including you. Not the easiest way to get up. Low tech, but it works. Toxanol built vessels called arcs to save themselves from the impending doom. But was it too late? It is only from the flight logs of the single Ark they left behind that we know other Arks traveled through the sky and... There are few records of the chain of events that led to the big apocalypse eons ago, but it's clear the world wasn't prepared for how recklessly the Toxinol Corporation would make its mark on the world. Their rare earth mining and nuclear industries generated tons of waste, and without consideration for the future, they dumped it all in landfills until they ran out of... They began dumping the toxic waste in the surf just off the coast instead, assuming that it would sink and decay with time. And they were right, but no one was prepared for what was about to unfold. Once in the surf, the radiation interfered with the genetic... It's going to take a bit of puzzling to short-circuit the door. It's coming from behind that door. A warning label. The box looks like a potential brain. There you go. The Wheeled One is outnumbered. You'd better help him out. That's the last of them. Let's talk to the Wheeled One before backup arrives. Now that's loot. He wants to thank you.
Loma Utulu, Loma Utulu, Loma Utulu. Ba, Yogo.
There have been rumors of a one-eyed Ronin seen outside the great
Tanguk, Gabamka, Nuka, Nuburak, Maotoliawa. Farkobemak, Farkobemba, Lugutu, Atu, Wamawa.
It was after the attack that the unity fell apart. Your Mooma's disciples divided and formed tribes as a reaction to the blight that had fallen.